The incident response vehicle, IRV for short, stationed at the Lake LaMoure Dam, and we are streaming video back to the Water Commission and the North Dakota State Emergency Operations Center so they can monitor the erosion of the spillway during this flooding event. The basic capabilities of the IRV are we have a built-on satellite so we can have telephone and network services so we can do like this mission that we're doing here is we can stream videos back so the people that aren't actually on location do have the capability of viewing that live video and making determinations from where they're at so they don't always have to be on the road. We have multiple capabilities as far as radio complements all the way up from HF to 800 megahertz for communication with any kind of emergency services, fire department, police department. We arrived here on 19 March to set up for the emergency monitoring of this spillway for the Water Commission and the State Emergency Operations Center so they could have their folks dispatched if anything was to catastrophically fail on the spillway.
The IRV that FEMA provided allowed us to monitor the erosion of the spillway 24/7 from the state EOC as well as other locations. Certainly provided good information to us here in the state EOC. Without the IRV, it certainly would have been more difficult to have discussions with the engineer on site. It would have been much more difficult for him to explain what was occurring without being able to see it in real time, what was occurring down there. And we've certainly had a good reaction to the live streaming video from the IRV down at Cottonwood Creek Dam. Not only from the technical standpoint, but also people wanting to know what's occurring down there. It's certainly a good way of getting the information out to the people here in the state EOC.